Remainder. Noun. 1. A part or parts remaining after some have been removed. For example, my son ate part of his cake and I ate the remainder. 2. Mathematics, the amount left over after subtracting the divisor as many times as possible from the dividend without producing a negative result. If an dividend and d divisor are integers, then n can always be expressed in the form n equals dq plus r, where q quotient and r remainder are also integers and 0 r and lt d. For example, 17 leaves a remainder of 2 when divided by 3. 3. Mathematics, the number left over after a simple subtraction. For example, 10 minus 4 leaves a remainder of 6. 4. Commerce, excessive stock items left unsold and subject to reduction in price. For example, I got a really good price on this shirt because it was a remainder. 5. Law, an estate in expectancy which only comes in its heir's possession after an estate created by the same instrument has been determined. Remainder. Adjective. 1. Remaining. Remainder. Verb. 1. Commerce, to mark or declare items left unsold as subject to reduction in price. For example, the bookstore remaindered the unsold copies of that book at the end of summer at a reduced price.